Bandages on my face are wounds of love. She had a 400-pound boyfriend. I'm glad he's with her now.
Maybe I'll find something else to do.